hours later, we compete again, 3 hours after that, we compete again, and so on. Because the food we eat is broken down quickly because of proteins that are produced, which cause the body to release certain chemicals that break down the materials of our faster.